business executives, what is your message to be successful to them?
Basically, competition, then value addition, then dharma, means our ethics. Responsibility established on oneness. When we look at the life, whether creating the product, or marketing the product, or facing the competitors. See, facing the competitors is nothing but the job of Kshatriya. Value addition is the job of the Vaishya. These two.
Design is the job of the Brahmana.
If it is designed with the context of Brahmana, Dharma is established. If we don't compromise on the Brahminical Dharma, the context, these two, competition and this value addition, these two will not kill each other.
Will not kill. Innovation
and
integrity.
The competition kills the value addition without making innovation possible. If the competition is maintained, faced with the responsibility of the value addition,
and the innovation happens. And that's the rule for success.
Rule for success.